lived with their mother and father in a house in the forest. When they were all grown up, they left home to see the world. Soon, the three little pigs met a man carrying a bundle of straw. Quick as a wink, the first little pig bought the straw, built a house, and moved in that very day. The second pig met a man carrying a load of sticks. Quick as a wink, the second pig bought the sticks, built a house, and moved in that very day. Met a man carrying a stack of bricks. She bought the bricks, worked carefully and steadily, day after day after day, until finally the house was ready. Meanwhile, the big bad wolf had been watching the three little pigs build their houses.
Yelled the big bad wolf. But as many times as he huffed and puffed, Big Bad Wolf could not blow the third pig's brick house down. And then the big bad wolf let out a big yawn. He was so tired from all his huffing and puffing that he fell asleep on the pig's doorstep. When the three pigs saw the wolf sleeping, they stuffed him in a sack and carried him to the far side of the forest. Big Bad Wolf never came back, and the three little pigs lived happily ever after.